It's time right now for the first ever WLC match. Settle in as we head to ringside. Michael Cole, JBL, and Jerry the King Lawler. Hey, guys.
Thanks a lot, guys. And we've got the legendary JBL, the Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler. I'm Michael Cole. We're set for the WLC match, and we're being joined at ringside by a very special set of commentators here tonight. Hello, gentlemen.
Oh, my gosh. Look at that.
Who are they supposed to be?
Recognize any of them.
We're supposed to be you.
Who? Yeah.
But taller.
No. You guys are us.
Yeah, you guys are us.
Wait. You don't look anything like any of us.
No, you guys don't look like any of us.
What's your name?
I'm Michael Cole.
Micro Cole.
And who are you?
I'm Jerry the Mini King Lawler.
And you?
I'm WBL.
WBL. Let's go up to our ring announcer. Lillian has really changed.
Thank God.
The following is a WLCC match.
I hope this is a short match.
First, introducing a company by Los Matadores.
Hornswoggle and El Torito. I know both these gentlemen are going to step up their game and give us one heck of a great match.
El Torito. Let me tell you, this superstar is one of the best that there's going to be in the world tonight.
Hey, Gary Smaller, put your yapping up there.
Whoa, wait a minute. I'm sorry. Are you speaking to me, or is that just going over my head?
Whoa.
Well, as El Torito gets ready for action, we want to remind everyone that the Extreme Rules Kickoff Show is brought to you by Mountain Dew Kickstart. Kickstart your night.
I've got one right here in front of me. I'm going to have to...
We're a three-man
band! Take a couple swigs to get through this match, I'm afraid.
I need more than that.
His opponent, accompanied by 3MB.
This ring announcer needs a full-time job.
What do you call him? Hornwaddle? I like that.
He looks like Chibble.
But a lot better and taller.
We are in for one heck of a competition tonight between these two awesome athletes.
We're in for the biggest little match in the WWE history live on the network.
This is just going to be
a great match between two great athletes.
Michael, what about the hair on that Micro Cole?
I wish I had a head of hair like that.
Only trouble is, his hair smelled like feet, he's so short.
They did check El Torito for his rabies, correct?
Let's really hope so. I mean, I hope everybody here has had their shots, you know, especially El Torito here coming into the States.
Whoa!
Look out! Send the little man flying.
Let me tell you, that was one heck of a head scissors.
That was vintage.
Olé!
That was just vintage.
El Torito is starting this match off hot.
Yes, he is. Shut up, Michael.
Who's Michael?
It's Michael.
I thought it was Micro. Micro Cole.
Oh, my goodness. I think Hornswoggle must have forgot to tie his boots or something because he's already tripping over his own 2 feet.
Oh, no.
Wait, what? Well, it's like Raw. They're not calling the action.
Looking for something.
These commentators were any better than that suck. He's looking for a step stool now.
Oh, my goodness.
There it is.
What are we looking for?
Look at here.
El Torito has already got it the first chair. This is crazy. What is he going to do? Let him sit down and take a break, you know?
He just might let him do that. He looks a little vanished.
Look out.
Oh, no!
What in the world?
Olé! Rocabuster! Vintage by El Torito.
Olé! Okay. Watch out.
Oh! And the referee goes.
And the referee has already taken his first hit.
I think Jinder reaches the height requirement. He's not allowed in this match.
I don't know.
Oh! I know how that feels. Oh!
Good thing this is an anything goes match, because that would have been a disqualification right then and there.
Give me up!
Well, there's no rules. It's a Wii LC.
It is Wii LC.
Don't you see the Wii little chairs? Wii little.
Oh, my goodness.
And we got.
He's going high now.
Oh, no, he's going up.
You know what? He's got to be careful. If he gets too high, he may have a nosebleed.
He just won.
Oh, God.
Oh, he's going for a big lever.
Okay, one more.
I think that's going to put him up in the rafters right about now.
Might give him a nosebleed.
You know, at this height, he's as tall as JBL.
He's as tall as you?
Oh. No, he's as good as Michael.
Oh, who's Michael?
Michael.
It's Micro Colt.
Can we go home?
Oh, he's going up.
Oh, my goodness.
Going up. Up. Yes.
That's, I got.
Yes.
Jump.
That,
to no avail.
No wonder he's afraid of heights.
Oh, cover!
Oh, he's
cover.
Got first pinfall. And just a two.
Guess what, guys?
What?
The WLC match continues. Oh. And we are back. The WLC match continues between Hornswoggle and El Torito, and now 3MB and Los Matadores.
You know, this match reminds me of Savage and Steamboat WrestleMania 3, which also can be seen on that WWE Network.
Well, let's take a look at what happened during the break here on the Extreme Rules.
Whoa! Kickoff show. And look at El Torito! Did you tell everybody that just joined in that we have three very special announcers? Jerry Smaller, Micro Cole, and
JB Elf.
JB Elf?
Let me tell you, this is a battle between two immense giants that we are witnessing here tonight.
Giants?
Yes, giants.
The competition doesn't get any bigger than this, and these fans are in for one great match right here.
And look, somehow the show is trending, guys.
This is just going.
I don't know why guys were surprised about the Giants.
It's almost as good as.
Watch out.
On a JBL show.
It's Rolling Blunder.
5 million and a half viewers just the other week.
Oh. Rolling Blunder?
Almost a pinfall right there.
He kicked out at a half.
He did. He did.
Hey, Micro Cole, tell everybody how to download the WWE app. And JBL, you did a great job with the JBL and Cole show.
Move! Oh. No! Whoa. Get out of here!
Wow, no! Whoa. He's going up on the announce table!
This is crazy. Oh my goodness. Do they realize that they are not big guys?
This is not need to be doing this.
That coming from Jerry Smaller.
Oh my goodness. I can't believe this.
I can't believe what's happening here.
What?
Where's
Hornswoggle? Call Hornswoggle? Your local vet. Hang on, Hornswoggle.
The bull is about to get crushed.
I hope
Hornswoggle's
got
it.
This is a slobber knocker here in the making.
Wait, which one of you said that?
Jerry Smaller.
Of course.
Oh, wow. I can't believe we're witnessing this.
That is just vintage.
One more look at this. This is absolutely amazing. Right through the announce table.
Wow.
This is awesome.
This is great.
This is a great match.
This is
two great athletes.
Action at its finest from the two biggest competitors in this sport today.
Yes, it is.
But you see, El Torito's still in there. You know why? Because he's the bigger bull ever since Michael Jordan.
Oh, God! Who writes your stuff?
I think it's great.
That's right. Kirsch does.
Set that table up right here. Right here, Drew.
Wait a minute, got a little confusion. What is Jinder Mahal doing in there anyway?
Wait. We've got way too many guys in the ring right this second.
You little guys need a little Spanish announce table.
Let me tell you, this match has all of a sudden become two and a half against half.
Watch out.
Ooh. Oh! Wow.
Grab him! Grab him!
That doesn't happen in the barnyard.
Or under the rainbow. What is Hornswoggle doing right now?
He already had it.
King, he's got a chair. What do you think he's going to do?
I agree.
In our show.
I think that was below my belt.
Well, this one, I think a lot of things are below your belt.
Now playing the role of this King Kong Bundy is Drew McIntyre.
And Jinder Mahal's Jerry Lawler.
Oh, no! That's the equivalent of like 40 feet.
No.
Short plex, coming up.
This is not going to end.
Come on. Torito, cut this thing off. What is going on? He's pulling his tail. Wrestlers not supposed to have tails.
Look out!
Oh my goodness!
What a slobber knocker!
I can't believe we are witnessing this. This is incredible. Where else in the world are you going to see action like that than here at WWE?
On the Extreme Rules kickoff show, that's where. God, you missed a softball for a plug, guys.
Unless you see it on the WWE Network.
Yep. Need to download that app tonight, right now.
Should I do it tonight or right now?
Look at this. This is awesome.
Here we go.
Oh, man.
You need to download the WWE app and also get the WWE Network.
How much is WWE Network?
It's $9.99.
Do you know that we get it for half off? It's only $4.98.
You get it for half off.
Awesome. It's all it is.
It's all half off.
Right.
That's
what
all.
A deal.
Oh, that man. Is a deal.
Yeah. Can I have your password?
It writes itself.
Small. Oh, look out! Look out! Oh! Torino moved out of the way.
That Drew McIntyre was not cleared for landing.
No. This Micro Cole is pretty witty. This Micro Cole is actually really good.
You're a half wit.
Can he sit here tonight?
Oh, watch out! Oh!
What, do you want me to sit on your lap or something?
That was a swing and a hit.
Time.
I said that?
That Hornswoggle on the back swing.
This is incredible. I can't believe that.
Oh, yeah! Oh!
Through the table! He went through the table! Two! Three!
Torino just put Hornswoggle through the table and got the victory!
And your winner is
the
Torino!
Witness here tonight.
He does look like Chimo, the ring announcer.
The legend lives.
Wow.
We just saw history in the making. The first ever WLC, and we're running with the Bulls.
We are totally. I agree with you. And El Torito has taken this match over Hornswoggle.
It was an exciting ending to this match.
This was an exciting ending to the match. Let me tell you, to end it any other way would just not do its due.
JBL has got good hair.
JBL does have good hair.
These guys are actually really good commentators. I like them.
You guys want to stick around?
You guys should stick around. Your table's gone.
You want to do our job for us, or you want us to do our job for you? It's your choice.
You're going to Memphis early.
Yeah.
Right now, I'm losing the will to live.
You'll take a half day.
Hey, it's all right. You died over there once before, King. Don't do it again.